My story begins in Eastern Europe, the country called Slovakia. I grew up in a neighborhood which was considered as the most criminal hood in the country. Drugs, stabbings, alcoholism, fights on a daily basis, I've seen all that. I knew that in order to get a better life, I had to get out. I was tired of the negativity in the community I was surrounded by. Something deep inside of my heart was telling me, you're better than that. Leave everything alone. Go do your thing. Go follow your dreams. My dream was to become the best bodybuilder and the best personal trainer I could be. My passion for bodybuilding started at the age of 9 when I saw the picture of Arnold Schwarzenegger for the first time.
You say in the film that bodybuilding is the greatest of all sports. Why?
It's a great sport because it is not a destructive sport. It's not like boxing where you hit each other, you know, or try to kill each other. So it's a healthy sport. It's the kind of a sport where you really can train every part of your body and you get mentally in touch with your body very much through bodybuilding, and you get a great relationship between mind and body.
Since that moment I started working out. I knew that fitness and bodybuilding is the only thing I'll be doing for the rest of my life. But I also knew if I want to do it big, I have to leave my country. September 25th, 2013, I moved to the United States. Honestly, it was the hardest decision I had to make. I didn't speak the language, I didn't know the culture, I didn't know the city, and I had no idea what's gonna happen. Only thing I had were 2 suitcases. But I believed in myself, and I knew it was the right thing to do. Second month in USA, I got the job. That was the most stressful and discouraging time of my life. I couldn't understand people. I was the only weirdo with different habits and different culture from Slovenia or whatever country he's from. I used to come home from work, spending an hour in the shower thinking about what happened. I can't even say how many times I was at the point where I was thinking, this is it, I'm done, I'm going back. Then I stopped and I was telling myself, if you really thought you would wake up one morning, move 10,000 miles away and become successful over the night, then you are crazy. Don't practice, quit, practice, keep going. So I started working from home, and the only place I went to was the gym. I started meeting people with the same passion and same goals. Soon as I've learned the language and understood the culture, I started gaining confidence. I walked into the gym and people could feel it. They started following me, asking me questions, asking for advices, trainings or the nutrition. One night I came home and I sat down thinking, this is the time I was waiting for. It's time to do what I do the best. I became a personal trainer and I started competing. Sometimes I just feel like I want to be alone. At that point, I'm looking for help and I'm looking for motivation. Take me to church, child.